So, Richardson family, I would like to know, what are your thoughts on prime time scouting?
All right. Well, for me, it has been, because it's still continuing.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing journey, an educational journey, a roller coaster ride at times. Not knowing what's happening, but the good thing about it is that Coach Ellis always told us what was going on. When we couldn't figure it out, when things seemed to not be going on, we would talk with him, and he was like a great counselor that would console us if we were concerned.
Hmm.
And he also knew that things were going on that we weren't aware of, so every time we talked to him, we felt a lot better. The information that was shared with us was phenomenal. Things that we had no clue about, the opportunities and the places and the coaches that he literally would just, we'd be talking to us, and he would just say, hang on a second, and all of a sudden he'd say, Richardson family, I want you to meet such and such coach from such and such university, and it just kind of blew our minds. The connections and the direct lines that Primetime Scouting has shared with us and has used and utilized for us has been amazing, and it's been a fantastic journey. I think we'd all be bald-headed if we didn't have them, because our hair would have surely fallen out. But it's a fantastic family that we've learned that Primetime is Primetime Scouting. I almost said Primetime Family, but it is. It is a family, and I like the fact that once you're in Primetime, you're always in Primetime. So even with this first journey with our son to the collegiate level, we know that even the whole 4 years that he's there, he's still in prime time, and prime time is still working for him. So I think it's money well spent, and I would recommend it them specifically, because of what they do and all the other things that they add along with just, not just the scouting, but just the abilities to help some of the students and some of the players with their grades, different companies that they partnered with to get discounts for the kids and help them to go a long way and to go further than they would even imagine. And it's just unbelievable stories that they've shared with us about kids that most of us would have said there's no chance. And they were on a level that we could not imagine. And I'd say if it wasn't for Primetime Scouting, they would not be and would not have enjoyed what they are enjoying now. So we're looking forward to this journey, this fantastic journey continuing. And we know it's going to be a fantastic one. And we're just ready for the next adventure. So I think it was one of those great decisions in my life, or our lives, that we made. To be a part of
Primetime. Yeah. Mom?
No, my experience was very interesting. The journey was highs and lows. I knew what the program had to offer, but it's like the waiting, and just being patient and just letting it all play out. You know, there were days where Coach Ellis would just check on us, you know, and he would check on me specifically, because moms are usually a lot more emotional. And so he understood that, and so he would check in on me and just, you know, kind of talk me off the ledge. And I really appreciated that, because that was really unusual. I don't think you would find that in every scouting. So it was a personal connection, and he would just laugh and joke and pick at me, because, you know, I was the one that was struggling the most. You know, I didn't want Nicholas to go very far away from home, but, you know, I just let the process roll out, and I'm glad I did, because we're at this point now. So I would definitely recommend it's been an amazing journey. Interesting and amazing at the same time.
And man of the hour, Mr. Nicholas Richardson, what do you have to say, sir?
Well, I just think this has been just such an amazing journey. Just like they said, I also got an opportunity to learn a lot about the recruiting process than I could ever know, you know, without this whole experience. It's kind of like a whirlwind, and it's a lot of things, a lot of aspects to it, and you know, a lot of responsibilities that you have to take on, other than, you know, just showing that you got game. There's a lot of things behind it, you know, reaching out to coaches. What you do when you don't get responses from coaches, like, it was just overwhelming in a sense for me, and I feel like in prime time I could have, you know, I had like a more secure sense of, you know, like, I might have a chance with this, because, you know, they educated me with everything I needed to know about recruiting. They were constantly, you know, by my side, working with things, reaching out to coaches, sending them my stuff, and, you know, everything that I have gotten, and ultimately everything that's happened today was because of prom time. So, you know, I can't thank them enough for taking me in, and I can't thank my parents enough for signing me up for this journey.
And thank y'all. And for the people, what time is it?
Prime time.
Thank you. Y'all have a good one.